One of Idaho's best recruits in recent years has flipped her commitment to BYU. Burley's Amari Whiting announced the news on her Twitter page today. Whiting previously committed to Oregon, but her mom, Amber Whiting, who was her head coach at Burley, is now the women's basketball head coach at BYU. Quite the jump there, an incredible one for sure. Amari Whiting still has 1 year of high school basketball left, but she will play her senior year at Tempview High School in Provo.